Okay, time is 12:11 on Wednesday the 2nd of December 2020. This is with 12:15 East Midlands Railway service from Leicester to Lincoln Central. Time is 12:18. This will be the 12:25 DB cargo service from Stapleford and Sandyacre to Toughton Traction Maintenance Depot, which yesterday, of course, was turned around and didn't do this leg. So it terminated at Toughton several hours early. This today's the one that turns at Halton and Moor or Barnetby, because they've started to send some up to Barnetby to turn them there. So Halton and Moor isn't blocked for 15 minutes with the barriers down. Oh, is the Halton Turner. Oh dear. This time anyone's seen the sign out there is reports that Halton will stay down the whole time it's present. It's somewhere between Doddington Road and us. Barriers have been down for 3 minutes. time is 12:27. This will be the 12:27 East Midlands Railway service from Grimsby Town to Newark Northgate, and the 12:32 East Midlands Railway service from Newark Northgate to Lincoln Central. See what arrives first. Here's train one. Hello, an Anglia unit. This one's waiting to never be seen again. We'll wait up here for the second one. Who one would hazard a guess is currently coming round the corner from Screwbridge Tip towards Oak Farm. You should see better from the side of the line. Well, they've just come round the corner with blues. I have to switch them off, so they're not getting through quickly. Time's 12:37, so with the 12:37 Lincoln Central Leicester. Lack of social distancing across the other side, so I'll move back over this one. No one takes it seriously, that's why we're in tier 3. This train will be here before we know it.